The wait is finally over, and we are set for action. All signs point to this being one to remember.
Yeah, there's a lot of tension in the air backstage. We've got a real powder keg on our hands.
Well, I, for one, am eager to watch the fireworks, so let's light the fuse and brace for impact.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Better get ready.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
You are looking at a woman at the top of her game, ready to compete for that title.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
A determined champion ready to defend her title.
Introducing the challenger, from Queens, New York, Selena! And introducing the champion, from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
The Raw Women's Champion possibly taking one final look at her title.
This is all about being on top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw. Waving the red brand flag high and proud. That is what the Raw Women's Championship means to these women.
Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
DDT!
Planet.
Jumping arm breaker. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Boy, overhand chop.
Bianca Belair is such a dominant and athletic superstar considered the EST of WWE for many reasons, which I imagine has to be somewhat intimidating for her opponents, right, Corey?
Absolutely. But the best thing about Belair is that the EST is also short for the cockiest, which I love, but it dovetails with a relative inexperience as an in-ring competitor, which a more experienced opponent can easily use to their advantage.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Saw that one coming. And Bianca turning around.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
What a press slam. Waist lock applied. Great body control.
Turnbuckle is the only thing keeping her upright.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Now trampling the opposition.
Double chicken wing up and
slam. Bianca is showing zero restraint.
Belair's making a statement.
Tough position to be caught in here.
A slam.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Now, Bobby, what's up?
Oh, we're about to find out.
Oh, my goodness. Looking to apply pressure.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Set for me.
Up top high, but look at the well-placed elbows will force the counter and a great break.
That was just disrespectful. Champ kicking the left end of the exchange. Right into a kick.
Oh, new champ!
One, two, three. Champ with the shoulder up.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Kick gets caught.
Great job. Focusing to reverse that.
Looking to take flight here.
Flying.
Nobody home for that one.
What a clothesline. Ouch.
Just striking at will and DDT to follow.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Belair now trying to capitalize.
Just dropped.
She adjusts it and reverses it. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Bianca expected that one.
Continues.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Evil Universe. Going into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
She breaks the ref's count.
Amazing effort by her.
Oh, didn't go as planned there. Pulling it in for the backbreaker. Ouch. The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Wow, again, shoulder to the midsection.
Only showing off if it doesn't work.
Where's the honor in that? this as he proves to be too quick.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee. Vicious blow to the back of the neck. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyper-extend your elbow. Jarring impact.
And Bianca turning around.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Got her where she wants her. Move over, Byron. Let a professional call this one, because this is going to be nasty.
Hit attempt for the championship.
One, two. She kicks out with force.
So, so close. That could have been it. Going way up high.
She's got her where she wants her.
Herself in a tougher situation than she expected here.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Handspring and Zaguri right on the mark.
Dodged right on cue.
Quick exchange of counters.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Down in a hurry.
Lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
Belair has to be contemplating her next step now. If that was her plan A, she needs to move to plan B.
The stress this crowd is feeling is palpable. They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next. Uh-oh, we know what's next.
That took athleticism.
We got the new champion.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Force. away.
One, two, no, title still hangs in the balance.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Bianca Belair has her in possession.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
The champion into the cover. Makes the cover.
She also retained possession of her title.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
What an incredible match.
One we won't soon forget.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.